Now, this story doesn't stop there. Because since the 1960s, people have been exploring different tunings on the harmonica. So there's all kinds of different ways you can set up, you can lay out the notes on the harmonica. You know, you don't necessarily have to follow the way it was done when it was first designed 170, 180 years ago. A New Zealander by the name of Brendan Power, and he played a lot of Irish harmonica, Celtic harmonica, and he figured that, but just simply by changing one note on the low end of the harmonica, you could play melodies. As I was saying, you're missing two melody notes to get your major scale at the low end, but if you can change one of them, now we're only missing one note. We call the Paddy Richter harmonica, the standard harmonica, it's called the Richter harmonica. This is, it's called Paddy for playing Irish music. And the advantage, there are a couple advantages here. Not only do you get that melody note, but it changes the chord on the bottom end. Yes, you lose that. So it's a G harmonica. I'm losing the G chord on the bottom end, but instead I'm gaining an E minor chord. I think I have enough time to play a little tune that I came up with. On a similar tuning, it's the same idea, just on a D harmonica instead of the G harmonica. So, I was coming up, when I was coming up with this, I was bantering with my buddy Patrick here and saying we ought to do it, we ought to do it, and it turned out to be Slippery Otter is the name of the song.